This battle, do you think it can be won? I fear we may not prevail.
What? We'll be just fine. Look, Ishin may be sick, but he's still going strong. Genichiro is a terror with the bow. And of course, we have Gyobu the demon.
Ah, Gyobu, of course. Good point. As long as he is with us, no man could ever breach the Ashina Castle gate.
You, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master?
I am not your son.
There you go again, Inosuke. You always tease that I'm getting senile, but a mother knows her own son. Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake.
Who is it? Is somebody there?
Yes.
That voice. No. Could it be? Sir, my name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata family. Or at least I was. I ask a favor. Might you look in on the old lady in that house? She's my mother, but her mind is failing. She cannot tell one from another.
I met your mother. She gave me a bell.
She did she? You have my thanks. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently. Something about offering it to Buddha.
Care to purchase an offering?
An offering?
Indeed. I sell items to be offered to the dead, so they might rest in peace. From the looks of you, I'd wager you know a thing or two about death. Go ahead, buy an offering. Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob, just like the crows. Wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings with you. Care to purchase? May the departed rest in peace. Thank you.
don't feel safe with that big bastard just tied up next to us. I'd rather not be gravely injured just before the war begins.
Ah, if the worst happens, only choice is to use fire. Those red eyes fear fire. That's what the Lord's proclamation said.
Proclamations? What a joke. Ashina sure has a funny way of preparing for war.
Thank you. I know you. Yeah. You're that good Sir Shinobi, sir.
Huh? Well, I haven't seen you since...
Well, since that night.
What night?
You don't remember?
No.
Oh, I see. You don't remember. Listen, sir. You and I? We've met before. I was a thief back then. But those days are behind me. Now, I'm an upright and honest merchant. Only problem is, I'm broke. And being broke, I don't have anything to sell. So, good sir, would you mind lending me just a few coins to get my business going? I'll stock something useful just for you. You bet I will. And as a little bonus, I'll tell you all about that night. What do you think? Pretty good deal, right?
Here's some coin.
Thanks, good sir.
Now talk.
Yes, of course.
That night.
So my gang broke into the Hirata estate. Now, as you're aware, the Hirata family is part of the Ashina. Now, normally they'd mop the floor with petty thieves like us. I mean, no sweat. But it just so happens we broke in during a battle. Yeah. Almost all of the young samurai were away from home. And it was a prime opportunity. Then, we started a fire and cleaned out the place. That there's when I met you. You were looking for something. At least, that's what it looked like to me. Well, that's all I know about that night.
I see.
Yeah. Look you're making now. You had that same look on your face that night. You still looking for something? Listen, good sir, for a price, I might be able to tell you some other tidbits you might find useful. For a price, of course, I'm a merchant now, you know, sir.
I'll buy some information.
Thank you very much for your patronage. Since you're a shinobi, I'll give you some information about shinobi tools.
If you could.
Now, I've seen this tube. A tube with fire blasting out of it. Huh? When we broke into the Hirata estate, one of my pals nabbed one. That's the sound the fire makes when it blasts out.
A fire shooting tube at the Hirata estate. I'll keep that in mind.
I'll procure some goods with the coin you gave me. Look forward to it, good sir.
This man was from Hirata. I must pay my respects.
Lord Kuro.
Lady Emma. Are there other Hirata survivors?
There are very few of us left.
I see. Apologies. There's no end to those who seek the dragon's heritage. This was their fate. Because of those that pursued me. I didn't mean to involve them.
Hmm?